Hello everybody, today I decided to make a video about my favorite Ferraris. It's 330 P4 from Joef Evolution. I have actually four, because one is gonna be for sale, and it was an restored model, plus I make it some small modifications for it. So I will not gonna hold you long with the speech. I will just gonna show you everything with the comments. So let's get into it. Here you are. Let's start from number 24, 330 P4 Ferrari. I have four of them for now. Like I said, one is going for sale. I will gonna open everything. What is opening here was been, I've done it, a paint job on this car. Around, it's just on original cars, it's just plain clear glass. Here I make it like pins around. Here as well, painted pins all around model. Here around, like that. Here have hinges, and you can disassemble this model to totally. Here is removing front, quite difficult to remove. Here you are. Need to be careful, like that. Just underneath, like that. Doors are opening like on all Le Mans cars. Like this interior. In red interior. Here is at the back as well, hinges. When I take it this model, it's not been painted nothing on this car model. So I've done it here. I attached straps to the wheel. I painted engine. I attached this cables in, and plus I make it white exhausts, plus we touch ups here in red color. So here it is. This is one model. I'm gonna assemble it back. When I what I'm not like it on these models, here is hinge. Yeah, they are very fragile, and you need to be careful that they can just break down. That's what's happened with me. It's not seenable much, but still, one hinge is broken on this. You can see here. This hinge is broken. Another model I have with a, it's like convertible plain version. Without numbers, without nothing, as well with the modifications. Now I'm gonna close it. I'm gonna go to another model. That's this one. This is one. Like this. Another one is like this. It's a different 330 P4, but already you see this nail off. Here is how it's at the back. As well, I've done it, small paint modifications. This part around, this part inside in white. A spoiler, a wee touch up. Here, all this representing pins all around in white. Here as well, I just done it, it's looking nice this way. And it's disassembling exactly the same way. So like this. You know. Here is. On previous car is black, here is silver. Interior as well. On all these models, interior are exactly the same. That's how it at the back. Have holder. Two pins. And exactly the same hinges. You just need to be careful with them. Hop, on the side. You can see here, I've done it exactly the same paint job. Yeah? Attach it the straps, attach it cables, plus change it rubber wheels, so they will be with Goodyear tires, seenable this all specs. Doors are opening as well like that. And as well I painted these tires, I have it exactly the same coil, not tires, rims, I have it exactly the same color what it's supposed to be, and I painted in gold copper color. So these models are looking like that now. Here you are. I'm gonna assemble it back. So I will not lost accidentally nothing. That's another model. And you can see the comparison between them. Another model I have, this one, that's a Nart, North American racing team, yeah, here I needed to refurbish couple of parts. Here is actually, I'm not matched, gloss color white paint. And this part is not seenable much, but it's still seenable that is it was been painted here on this. Here at the back I'm not been doing nothing, I leave it as it is. See this? Doors are opening exactly the same. Interior is similar. Similar interior. Like this. And engine. Engine is, I'm not too sure, I'm not opening often these models. Here is as well hinges. I don't remember how it was been painted, I just take them out as well. The same, these hinges are very fragile, need to be careful with them. Ah, this model I think still not finished yet, cause this wheel is still not attached. But yesterday I've done it, a wee tiny modifications to this model. I painted air intakes in white, this air intakes in white. I painted this with touch-up in red, painted this in white, and ignition coils. This four, and plus I need to put here this, like on previous car, I need to put cables in, but still it's gonna be in the future. And wheel is like that. And as well, under the wheel the gearbox, but I will gonna attach it like on previous cars, I will gonna put the straps on. So here it is. That's another model. That's how looking from the bottom. This is Joef Evolution. All these four models are made by Joef Evolution. That's International Hobbies. Ah, and here as well, with touch-ups, I've done it in red color. Like this. So, that's another model. So, all of them are was being in very rough shape, so I'm needed to restore them. Yeah, that's a third model, and this one is, you can see, it's very difficult to get in absolutely spotless condition like these models, because they are quite old, and decals are in rough shape. Here is missing one small of the decals. Here is missing part. Here part of the decals is missing. But overall of this model is, I'm quite like this. I am as well, forgot to mention it. You see on original here is empty. Yeah. On all my ones what is staying on my shelves, I attached mesh here on one mesh, on another mesh as well. It's looking more original, and here as well, inside mesh. On this one I'm still not attached and I'm not gonna put it, cause no point for me to struggle, cause it's anyway gonna go for somebody in somebody else collection who will like. This person will gonna make it for himself. Here as well, what I've done it, it was been in silver color. Yeah. I painted in gunmetal color. Gunmetal color, this air intakes in white, coils in red, and here is wire I painted in red. So here it is. And this is as well tire what is on the back. So here it is, three models, four models. One what I wanted to review it today. Here as well missing pins. With them need to be careful as well when you taking them. They're as well quite fragile. That's why I'm not opening them often. So for today, I'm finished with these four models. Yeah. In the next video, I will gonna put review for some other interesting car model. I don't remember what I wanted to put on a review, but I will definitely gonna find something else. So for today, thank you everybody to staying with me, to subscribing to our channel, and see you next time for the next videos. Have a good day and bye-bye.